Hey up, how are you doing? Right, I just want to apologise because I've been gone for a while, about 6 months or so, but today we're going to be back with Dire Straits' Tunnel of Love at Wembley, 1985, which is a year before I was born. So I've already done Brothers in Arms, so if you've not seen it, I'll leave a link in the description with the playlist for it. Also, I'll leave the link to the original video that I'm doing today also in the description. Go check out the channel, support them, give them a like. So let's dive into this, because there's been a few people asking for this one. It's been a while since I've made a reaction. I love the saxophone, always have, always will. They already loving that guitar. Let's bang it back. Ah, love that. I love how they create a bloody atmosphere. Tell you what, he's got a unique sound to his guitar playing. Definitely got his own little sound there. I love how they've just created an whole atmosphere and then he just comes in like that. Absolutely love it.
A song about being in love, a song about being in a band. There's a place in Newcastle where I come from called the Spanish City. I used to go there when I was a kid and listen to rock and roll music, amongst other things. It was that, and then there was a place called the Town Moor as well. Thank you.
Just looking at that, I don't know, guys, I've stopped here again. But just looking at that, the way that he, what's the word, struck it with the strings is very different to how David Gilmour does it. Obviously, you can't compare these guys. Just the way that he struck it, it's, I don't know, it's just the sound.
This song is called A Tunnel of Love.
So now we're getting into the song. I thought that was it. Must be a build up or something to it. Get back into it.
I'll be searching everywhere, steeple chasing fair the sea. In any shooting gallery where promises are made. For the rock away, rock away. Rock away, rock away. From Calico to San Whitney Bay. How to rock away. Girl, it looks so pretty to me. Like it always did. Like the Spanish city to me. When we were kids, yeah. Girl, it looks so pretty to me. Like it always did. Oh, like the Spanish city to me. When we were kids.
Absolutely beautiful, guys. He just plucks a little bit, like. Thank you. Looks and sounds epic there. Absolutely love that. Hey, there you are, Dire Straits, Tunnel of Love, Wembley, 1985. Yeah, absolutely love that, guys. Absolutely, I think this is probably a masterclass. The whole vibe, the sound, piano, guitar, drums, everything that's in it. I got a bit sucked into it, to be fair, so it's not much of a reaction. I'm not really stopped it that much once I got into it. I was just vibing into it. I absolutely love the way that he plays that guitar. I think it's absolutely amazing, the sound of it. But yeah, let me know in the comment section what you think of this, guys. Again, if you want the original video, I'll leave it in the description. Also, guys, like and subscribe. I'm just getting back into doing some reactions, and I'll see you in the next one.